Speaker, does my right honourable friend agree that reducing barriers to trade between Northern Ireland and Great Britain is not just desirable but vital to protecting the integrity of the United Kingdom?
Seriously?
Yes, my honourable friend is absolutely right. We need to ensure that consumers and businesses in any part of the UK can access products as they would anywhere else in the UK. That's what we're determined to deliver, and that's where our focus and work is.